Hey, what's going on, guys? Pandasaur here. So in this video, I'm just going to be briefly talking about a certain experience and power leveling trick that I personally used to help me get started on the game, as well as to not only make me camas, but to also get me set up to level up and power level my characters faster. So in this video, I'm going to be showcasing a technique that I used. For this video, per se, I am just on my IOP. I highly suggest you guys using a sack to actually perform this, just because the Zilla can change its elemental resistance to anything between minus 95 air, earth, water, and fire. So just having one specific character hitting one element is not ideal, so the Scryer really shines in this trick. However, I will say that starting over on dodge completely, having no camas, no nothing, I ended up spending some money on ghoul teens to get me wisdom pets and help me get started. So I used a Scryer. It was like a level 114 Scryer that my friend let me use. And literally within 10 or 12 hours, I power leveled 7 characters from level basically 1 all the way up to 140. And I completely maxed out 7 wisdom pets. So this trick and XP experience spot is like extremely good. The only downside to getting a brand new Firefox pet or minifoux pet is people tend to only hit the mobs outside the dungeon, and honestly it's probably the worst thing you can do because the Sorios are extremely annoying and can honestly extend your fight duration as well as just kill your motivation to even hit these guys because of their absurd resistances and their ability to subtract your MP from your characters, as well as to hit from hitting you at range and running away. So, yeah, guys. So basically, what I'm trying to say is, if you have a Scryer, then take advantage of this trick, and literally just power level away. And if you can, get a minifoux pet on whatever character or characters that you're using at this spot. So anyways, guys, I'm going to cut the audio right here and just play some music and show you guys exactly what I'm talking about, what room it is, and how easy it is just to kill these monsters. Cheers, guys.
Fucked up, turned up, fired up, ripped up. Even if I fall, if I ever die, it's nobody's fault. Just don't let me die.